Hey guys, today we're back into another video where I'll be teaching you guys how to level up your milestone while being AFK, specifically talking about chopping, baking and frying. So in your menu, I would like you guys to have something that requires you to chop, bake and fry. For me, I have bao bun as to bake, soto to fry and halo halo to chop. Now I would like you guys to download a tool called TinyTask. I'll leave the download link down in the description. It will bring you to this page where you can download the TinyTask. This part, just click version 1.77. Okay, once you have downloaded TinyTask, I want you guys to configure some settings. Click preference and make sure that continuous playback and always on top is ticked. So click it and it will be ticked. Now for your recording hotkey, change it to F8. I find it easier to record on using the key F8. For your kitchen setup, there's a specific kitchen setup which is this. You don't have to have the sink, just this, this and this. This one is also not necessary. Okay, once you have this setup, I want you to make sure that you have some tables close by, like this, close to the kitchen setup. It can be any design as long as it's close to the kitchen setup that, so that you can collect the money. Now from here, I want you guys to start recording your TinyTask. Press F8. And now spam your E button while clicking and circling while moving your mouse in a circular motion. Yeah. Do this for about like 15 to 20 seconds. Now once 15 seconds is up, I want you guys to click on the table in front of you so that you can collect the money. Now immediately press F8 again to stop recording. Now why we click on the table right in front of us is to collect the money so that more customers can keep coming into our restaurants and ordering. To start what you recorded from TinyTask, press play here. And you'll notice that whatever you did just now is being done by TinyTask. I'll show you this example. Now this will run for an infinite amount of times, as long as you want it to go, so you can just leave this overnight. And as you can see on the TinyTask, it's done one pass and it's repeating the next pass. Now a few notes: when recording on TinyTask, never move your camera. This can mess up a lot of things. Try to just use your mouse to click. Never use your camera. Don't move your camera, please. Now another note that I want to add on is, you notice how when I was cooking, there was some foods that asked me to hold my mouse. Yeah, try to avoid those kinds of food. So remove them from your menu and change it with something else. Now you guys may be wondering, that's only for chopping, baking and frying. What about my management and gardening? Because gardening has farm shop access and management has supermarket access. Now for gardening, I want you to go to your build, press decorate and go to nature. Now buy single rows, just spam this all over your shop. This will help you level up your gardening. For your management, you would need to upgrade your restaurant. So for me, I have almost everything except third floor. Now for serving, you remember when you clicked on the tables? Sometimes when the customer have to order or there's dishes, we'll automatically do it with the TinyTask. For food mastery, you have this one, you have to manually be there to do all the quests and collect the types of food. Building, just build, just anything, random buildings. And I guess, oh, leadership, that one is your staff. So the number of staff and how high their level are. that will increase your milestone for leadership. Yeah, that's pretty much it. And that's it for this Roblox guide. If you found it helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Comment down below if there's any other Roblox game you want a guide on. I might cover it next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.